A new stamp honoring the late President George H.W. Bush unveiled in College Station earlier today. People gathering for the reveal at the George H.W. Bush Library on what would have been the former president's 95th birthday. George H.W. Bush passed away in November of last year.